Hey, Kenny.
Hey, Liz, you ready to get your tattoo?
I am ready. Let's do it.
Liz Dodd's body is already tattooed with a dragon, a piranha, and a lizard. Now she's adding a queen bee, Barbara Walters.
I'm the first woman to get a Barbara Walters tattoo. I'm a pioneer, too. Nobody's got Barbara Walters.
Nobody.
Tyron O'Taplin at Orleans Inc. has done many celebrity tattoos in the past, but never Babs.
And I don't want Barbara Walters to just look like somebody's average parent or sister or anything like that, or just the average woman. I want her to have the glory that she deserves in her tattoo.
As you know, Barbara Walters is the queen of scoop. She's made many people cry. And you getting a tattoo, you gonna cry here today?
I will not cry here today. However, like, she made a lot of people cry because a lot of people cried because the truth hurt. She went after her stories like a man. She was aggressive like a man, and she got a job done, and she proved that women can do it too.
For her, getting inked with Barbara Walters' face is a symbol of empowerment.
She really had an impact on my generation, because my generation was supposedly we didn't pay attention, but we did. Thank God for Barbara Walters, because she showed that it could get done for my generation. I hope she's flattered.